Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, can we have Austin Moore to the front of the gym?
All right, so it is Thursday, February 14th, 2019. It's pretty much Friday because we don't have school tomorrow, but I just got to school. I'm just starting this vlog off right now because this morning was a mess getting ready. But we got Jackie in town.
Valentine's Day, I'm wearing my pink.
Oh my God. But yeah, I really got to get into school because it starts in 5 minutes. But we'll see what happens today. Come here.
Get that,
20 peaks? No, it's just like mom made me sausages for breakfast. And I didn't want to eat all of them, so they're on Hayden's car now. All right, so I had to rush again to get out of school because I had to go to the dentist at 2:30 to get a cavity filled. And I just got out of the dentist and my mouth feels so weird. Like I can't feel this half of the lip or any of this like under my jaw. Cause they like numbed it and they filled in the cavity and it's like something tastes weird too. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the filling or something, but something does not taste right. So I'm gonna go get Pepsi or something from Speedy's. Then we're going over to Indy Moore Chevrolet, beautiful Plainfield. So just pulled up to work. Got me a little Speedy's action. Pitch Black Mountain Dew. I cannot really taste it right now though. I don't know what they put in my mouth, but something's not right. I still can't feel any of this. I said it's gonna take like two and a half hours to like be back to normal. And then after it's not numb, I can eat again. And I'm already hungry, so when I'm out of work, hopefully get some food. Actually, there should be food at the, I didn't get to this yet, but the Riley Dance Marathon is at Ritter tonight from 6 to 11. And it's just, I don't know how, but they raise money for kids with cancer. They donate all to Riley Hospital. I'm sure most of the money comes from students paying to go. But then it was like donators and different things like that. But it's a pretty good event, so I'm going there after work. I'll be a little late, but it's all right. Picking up Jackson on the way. And should be a pretty good time. Don't know what all is going to be going on, but we'll see. Coolest thing I saw at work yesterday, right over there, like right behind this line of cars, this first row of cars right here, there was a semi that pulled up. It had like 12 or 13 Corvettes on it, and they unloaded one of them because we got a brand new 2019 Stingray. It was black, 0 miles on it. It was so cool. But I've never seen a semi with like 13 Corvettes on it. I didn't know they'd delivered just Corvettes on a semi, so that was pretty cool to see. And I get out, I'm not even at work yet technically, but get out in like 2.5 hours, so it should be pretty chill. Actually, no, it's like almost an hour and a half. Yeah, I gotta get going. I gotta get to work and get dressed, so I'll let you know if I see anything cool. All right, so finally getting out of work, 7:06. I'm heading to pick up Jackson now, and we're gonna go to the Riley Dance Marathon. So, not really anything cool at all today. Only thing is I had to drive a Chrysler Town & Country minivan 5 miles, like 2 miles up, 2 miles back, put about 5 miles on to check for tire lights. That was about it. That's probably about the most exciting part of my day today. Luckily, it wasn't too busy, but it's pretty much Friday, so we'll see what's going on. On the couch, watching cartoons, you know how much you love it when you get it in abundance. Give a fuck about a budget when you always be the subject of discussion. But it's nothing when you stop and just say fuck it, cause you walking out in public and you hear him talking rubbish. I just wanna ride through the city in a Cutlass. Find a big butt, bitch, somewhere get my nuts kissed. That's the way it goes when you party just like I do. Bitches on my dick that used to brush. Jackie in the house.
Let's go.
So we're heading to the Riley Dance Marathon.
Riley Dance Marathon.
They heard. We're gonna see Austin Moore, and it's a birthday if you didn't know already.
We're gonna sing him happy birthday.
He's gonna get a fat happy birthday at the Riley Dance Marathon.
We're gonna sing him a big
We're gonna play some Kendrick Lamar and sing happy birthday to Austin.
Bro, he hit Nate.
We're in the function right now. What? Do it again. Do it again.
I need to leave now. You do it tonight.
Snapping photos out here.
This is not it.
Is this it, Chief?
This is not it.
Is this it?
This ain't it.
Chief, this is not it.
This is not it.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Can we have Austin Moore to the front of the gym?
Hey!
If you're not aware, it is Austin Moore's birthday today.
Astro. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, hey.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ayy. Like a light, ayy. Like a light, ayy. Slept through the flight, ayy. Not for the night, ayy. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down a block, made a right.
Oh my
people.
I need to drink some water.
Louis, hold it. Zach, I'm happy. Always watch me, bro.
No!
No problem.
Nope.
Gotta stop for the Ascensions. Ooh, there's
dude,
Benjamin.
They did not play.
We need some fuel.
They did not play Donald Trump by Mac Miller.
They would not play Donald Trump
they
by Mac
not.
Miller.
But.
But they let us get on stage and sing Happy Birthday to Austin Moore.
Yeah. And they played Sicko Mode.
So. And they played Sicko Mode.
Wasn't bad.
If you can play the clean version of Sicko Mode, you can play the clean version of Donald Trump.
It wasn't even clean.
It wasn't? I couldn't even hear.
Well, yeah.
I was going hard.
We're too busy moshing.
We're too busy
moshing in the pit.
And getting Austin in the mosh pit, too, so it's like...
Yeah.
A little bit of action going on, but... We'll fuel up. Give me a Red Bull.
11:09.
Oh, made a lot of money.
Night went quick.
So, successfully fueled up with some
Nights
peach nectarine
coming to an end.
Red Bull.
11:28.
Night is coming to an end.
It is 11:28 so, RSE.
We're going to call it a night, right?
We're
calling it a night. So, I'll be back at it tomorrow. I don't know what you're doing, but.
I'll probably get one tomorrow. Okay. But.
So.
Pretty crazy night. We sang happy birthday to Austin Moore.
Best part of the night.
Hands down, because they didn't play any good music.
No.
I still.
Shout out Mac.
Shout out Mac. They played so much Cardi B and Ariana Grande, but no Mac.
Yeah. But it was still fun.
It was a good time.
Yep.
All right, Jackie.
See
it's
you next
been real.
Time.
Hey, Evan's in town.
Got it. I'll be there.
Hey.
Yeah. All right. Hey.
All right, dude. We'll see you.
See ya.
So, hold on. There you go, Jackie. So I'm heading home now. Great night. We've raised a lot of money. We did it for the kids.